we walk these stones,
finish!
We delve into the very bones of the earth.
Yeah. Ooh. Oh, oh yeah. Yeah.
I'll see you burn.
Guide me!
Thank you. Start!
Around, I'm sure you'll find what you're looking
Start!
For. If not, let me know. Yeah. Oh, a bit of this, a bit of that. Oh, a bit of this, a bit of that.
Finish! Start!
Thank you. Sometimes I miss the soldier's life, but when I hold my shotgun.
Yeah! Yahoo!
A nip in the air. Won't be good for my crops.
Need a ride? Where do you want to go?
Yeah.
Climb and back, Yahoo! And we'll be off. Get us hurried up.
Yeah.
Oh, steady.
unless you're bringing me another round, you can just keep walking.
What did you do? I've already corrected you for future experiments.
This is why people have a problem with your car. Yay!
My pa says elves are bad and not to trust them.
Just say the word if you need a drink or something. To eat.
If you've business with the college, you're
drink for the thirsty, food for the hungry.
People say there's someone in Riften that can change or fit. Unlike some folks here in town, we have nothing against the college or the people that come. I'm afraid there's not much you can talk to Birna. Most of the business we get is from folks here to visit the college. That's right. College of Interol, just north of town. Hard to miss.
Unless you're bringing me another round, you can just keep.
I trust you're not planning any trouble. What can I do for you, friend?
Courier will be the first to tell. Winterhold might get through. We do the best we can. Osir is going to grow up to. Yes?
If you know any true sons and daughters of Skyrim, tell them to head to Windhelm. Ulfric Stormcloak wants to see them.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something. In the old fort near Riften. Might consider joining up myself. We'll show those faithless dogs who this land belongs to.
Ours is the only family left that truly cares what happens to Winterhold.
How come you're in Winterhold? My pa says elves are bad and not to trust them.
Kraldar's family was once very powerful in Winterhold. It's my honor to assist him even now.
So, what's the latest exciting news about goings-on in Winterhold?
There is no news, I'm afraid.
None? Nothing at all? Nothing from the college, even?
I shall inform you the moment something noteworthy happens.
Yes, that'll be fine. Thank you.
Kraldar's family was once very powerful in Winterhold. It's my honor to assist him even now. Kraldar's family was once very powerful in Winterhold. It's my honor to assist him even now. Kraldar's family was once very powerful in Winterhold. It's my honor to assist him even now. Kraldar's family was once very powerful in Winterhold. It's my honor to assist him even now.
But it has a very rich history. Winterhold was once the capital of Skyrim, you know. Quite an honor. I'd like nothing more than to see Winterhold regain its former glory. It's hard to recover. from something.
What do you think you're doing?
You have committed crimes against Skyrim and her people. What say you in your defense? Smart man. Go fiddling with any locks around here. We're going. Trouble?
Winterhold may not look impressive, but it has a very rich history.
Kraldar's family was once very powerful in Winterhold. It's my honor to assist him even now. Will you be needing anything special today?
Why don't you see if Archmage Arryn is interested in joining me for a meal?
Again, are you sure? He still hasn't answered your last several requests.
Well, he's been very busy. Perhaps today he'll have some free time.
As you wish.
Kraldar's family was once very powerful in Winterhold. It's my honor to assist.
Winterhold was once the capital of Skyrim, you know. Quite an honor. I'd like nothing more than to see Winterhold regain its former glory.
Kraldar's family was once very powerful in Winterhold. It's my honor to assist him even now.
Little elf.
Kraldar's family was once very powerful in Winterhold. It's my honor to assist him even now.
Damn faithless Imperials.
Will you be needing anything special to do?
Why, you little filcher!
Let me guess. Someone stole your sweet roll? My cousin's out fighting dragons, and what do I get? Guard duty. My cousin's out fighting dragons, and what do I get? Guard.
Cross the bridge at your own peril. The way is dangerous, and the gate will not open. You shall not gain entry. Oh, forgive me. Most who arrive here do so because they have heard of the college beforehand. This is the College of Winterhold, a safe haven for mages in Skyrim, a place of wisdom and arcane knowledge. Perhaps, but what is it you expect to find within? Ah, the Immortal Plain. It is said to be the source of all magic. This is a noble goal, indeed. It would seem that the college has what you seek. The question now is, what can you offer the college? Not just anyone is allowed inside. Those wishing to enter must show some degree of skill with magic. A small test, if you will. Excellent. The Mage Light spell is useful to any mage, not just those specializing in alteration. Can you cast one on the seal on the ground? I look forward to it. No matter what, the college will endure. Well done indeed. I think you'll be a superb addition to the college. Welcome, apprentice. I'll lead you across the bridge. Once you're inside, you'll want to speak with Mirabelle Irvine, our master wizard. Please, follow me.
I believe I've made myself rather clear.
Yes, of course. I'm simply trying to understand the reasoning behind it.
I don't want to see you treating any of these books poorly. Are we clear?
I believe I've made myself rather clear. You may be used to the Empire bowing to your every whim, but...
What you learn here will last you a lifetime. Several, if you're talented.
Warwick, yes.
I care little for idle conversation, but perhaps you need help with conjuration magic.
Stop, thief!
Thank you.
New in town, right? And if you need a place to sleep, head over to the Winking Skeever. We keep a fine inn.
A coin or two.
I've got a little work if you're interested, travelers.
Keep the cold at bay with our spiced wine.
If you're heading to the Blue Palace, you might want to rethink that outfit.
Need something?
Being old's not so
sorry,
bad.
Sorry, I was lost in thought.
Water keeps me fed.
I'm planning my wedding this evening.
My working days are done.
Hey, wanna play tag?
Need something?
Yes? You want something from me? Remember Radiant Raiment when you need a change of attire.
Beren said you got here. Take a look. Bits and pieces anytime. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures. Make sure to recommend us to your associates.
I thought adventurers were supposed to look tough.
Oh, hello. Just tidying up.
Be quick. I have
Speak
little
to
patience for mundane
I'd concerns. Be glad to... And of course, don't... Now, what would you like to purchase? Good luck. I'm counting on you.
I have so very many ways to deal with people. Very few of them pleasant.
Speak to Steer. He can help.
You're trying my patience.
Speak to Steer. He can help. Good luck. I'm counting on you.
Be quick. I have little patience for mundane concerns.
Speak to Steer. He can help.
Surely you have something better to do.
Speak to Steer. He can help.
I have so very many ways to deal with people. Very few of them. Pleasant.
Speak to Steer. He can... I'd be glad to help you. There are many ways to improve your home, provided And of course, don't forget to consult your home decorating guide for descriptions of the decorations you can buy. Now, what would you like to purchase? Very well, I'll make the arrangements. The next time you visit your house, your new furnishings will be in place.
Good luck.
You're trying my
patience.
I'm counting.
I'd be glad to help you. There are many ways to improve your home.
If I needed something from you. You would know it.
You have the coin.
Take care of yourself,
Good
and
luck.
Always remember.
I'm counting.
The world is right.
I'd be glad.
To
and of course,
your
don't forget to. Now, what would you like to purchase?
Good luck.
I'm counting on you.
Ulfric Stormcloak murdered the High King with his voice, shouting him apart.
Thank you. enchanting services are one of the few things that keep us in touch with the rest of Skyrim.
I knew I heard something.
What you learn here will last you a life. It's no secret that the college's reputation in Skyrim is tainted.
Please don't bother the Archmage unless it's absolutely necessary.
Even with the colleges late, let me give you a bit of advice. If you want to work on something that's not officially allowed, don't tell anyone you're doing it. You need something you're not officially supposed to have? You come see me. You tell anyone that I told you, and I'll fry you from the inside out. Got it?
There are some experiments the college frowns on.
Shh! All right, let's not overdo it. Meet me in my quarters.
If you ever need something, I've spent a long time building up a...
I hope you've got some coin.
Let's just take a look, then.
All right.
We're one of the same kind, you and I. I'm glad if that is what you wish. Let's go.
I'm all ears.
I hope you've got some coin.
Let's just take a look then.
If there are any problems, let me know. It's my job to keep things running smoothly.
What you learn here will last you a lifetime. Several if you're talented.
I'm working on some very important research, I assure you.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn God. Vampire hunters or something in the old fort near Riften. Consider joining up myself.
poof!
Take you to any of the Hold capitals. Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. Nice weather for a ride. Hope it lasts.
It has to be. I've got to get out of this town.
Irgnir, get a hold of yourself. They're just dreams. Please tell her, Erendur.
Listen to your friend, Fuki. They are just dreams, my dear. I assure you that it is quite normal.
It's the same dream over and over again. You think that's normal? It's evil, I tell you.
Erendur, she has a point. You keep telling us no harm will follow these dreams. But they must be an omen.
Give him a chance to speak. He's trying to help us.
Everyone, please. I'm doing what I can to end these nightmares. In the meantime, all I ask is you remain strong and put your trust in Lady Mara.
I will. Thank you. I work in the mine just like everyone else.
What troubles you, my son?
I'm sorry. My mind was just somewhere else. Do you need a room? Drink?
Wondering, Father. Maybe you should take a day off and head into town. I could watch the inn while you're away.
Why would I do that? There's work to be done here.
It'll do you good. Maybe you could visit Irgnir or Frugi on your way out. I've seen them looking at you when they come in for drinks.
Why would they be looking at me? Are they upset about the service?
Oh, never mind.
Oh, do you need a room? My daughter Corita sings to the guests when she can. She has her mother's voice. Yes?
Huh?
You're a bad sneak. You're not creeping up on anybody like that.
Speak.
Corita, I don't think I could.
I'm sure she would want you to be happy, Father. Entertaining the guests and drinking and making your lewd jokes like before.
I'm sorry. I just don't feel up to entertaining anyone just now. Need a room? Don't drink for the thirsty? Sure thing. It's yours for a day. People say there's someone in Riften that can... I'll show you to your room. Right this way. Good day. Let me know if there's anything else you need.
Need something. The entire town is being plagued by horrible nightmares. They're in serious danger, but I'm afraid there's little I can do about it. In any other circumstance, I'd agree with you. However, the Daedric Lord Vermina's the nightmares are an echo of her... I need to return to the... Perhaps you'd be willing to assist me in that regard. I've already said too much. If any... I would simply ask that you trust me and help me end Dawnstar. Wonderful. My lady... Nightcaller Temple is only a short walk from Dawnstar. Come, we must hurry. Vermina resides in a strange realm. From her citadel at the center, she reaches forth to... Who can say? Whatever the case may be, her intentions are far. Vermina resides in a strange... From her citadel at the center, she reaches forth to... Who can say? Whatever the case may be, her intentions are far from... Vermina resides in a strange... From her citadel at the center, she reaches forth to... Who can say? Perhaps she collects them for display like works of art in a nonsensical art gallery. Follow me. It's this way. It feels good to finally have a chance to help these people. Helplessly watching them suffer has been difficult. Tower on that hill is our destination. People around here call it the Tower of the Dawn. I'm not familiar with the tower's history, but it was deserted for quite a long time before Nightcaller Temple was established inside.
When the temple was active, the priests would rarely be seen at Dawnstone. They preferred to live a solitary existence. The temple had been abandoned for decades now. Ironic, isn't it? A ruin within a ruin. There's a small shrine to Mara I established inside the tower's entry hall. I was hoping to seek spiritual guidance from her.
can see the battle lust in your eyes. Doom will surely come to any who cross your path.
Before we enter, I must warn you about the dangers that could be lurking within. Years ago, this temple was raided by an orc war party seeking revenge. No. Knowing they could never defeat the orcs, the priests of Vermina I'm concerned that when this place is unsealed, the miasma will dissipate and they'll awaken, both orcs and priests alike. Vermina resides in a strange realm known as... From her citadel at the center, she reaches forth to collect our memories. Who can say? Perhaps she collects them for display like works of art in a nonsensical art gallery. Yes, my son.
Legion's always looking for strong, capable warriors. You think you've got what it takes? Headquarters is in Solitude.
Careful. Thank you.
chance.
Do not envy those creatures that make a home in such a cold, dark place as this. We're one of the same kind, you, if that is what you wish. Lead on, then. Yes, Sarah? If that is what you wish. If that is what you wish. Let's go.
Here we go.
careful. Our footsteps were in every chamber and tunnel.
Point to the shore.
As we walk through stone passages, we delve into the very bones of the earth.
What the?
What do you think you're doing?
Can I help you?
Huh?
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something. In the old fort near Riften. Might consider joining up myself.
They say that vampires attacked the Hall of the Vigilant, burned it to the ground. Never heard of vampires doing anything like that before.
You've come to Dawnstar Industry.
Don't cross me, Elf.
Got something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any questions. Biren said you got trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. Good afternoon. Yes? Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. Come back to bits and pieces anytime.
Need potions? Head over to Angeline's room.
I used to be an adventurer like you. And I took... Huh?
The Imperials are good for business, and business is good for Skyrim.
Be quick. I have little patience for mundane concerns.
Speak to I'd be glad, and of course... Now, what would you like to purchase? Good luck.
If I needed something from you, you would know it.
I'd be glad, and of course, don't forget to...
Just remember,
home decorating
the world
guide
is ripe with people who can
steal the decorations.
But to be thankful they're half a world away, eh?
Even a fine weapon.
Need something?
We're one of the same kind, you and I. If that is what you wish. Yes. Let's go.
been my honor to perform.
That's it! Wonderful! I knew—
I don't have any money to give you, but I can show you a few tricks I learned playing for the win— I'm a bard from the Bard's College here in Solitude. I'm a bard from the Bard's College here in Solitude. I'm a bard from the Bard's College here in Solitude. Wanderers like you should think about applying.
Best offense is a good defense, am I right? Unless we have specific business, I'm not interested. I don't buy the fancy clothes, but you look like you might. I hear Radiant Raiders is a large selection.
Trouble?
Feel free to make requests.
I saw you steal that.
What delight. Another charm. Radiant Raiment has the finest attire in all of Skyrim. That it is when my customers waste time chatting, and not clothes and raiment for the discerning customer. Oh, let me just drop everything to help you. I don't mind, really.
Why, hello.
Finally.
If you have to ask for price, you might be in the wrong store.
I can help with purchases.
We provide clothing for all of Solitude's
most influential.
She's the one who gets on with people.
But
it's
for you,
her one virtue,
I'll
make an exception. Keep your hands to yourself.
Huh?
Oh, what delight. Another charming customer.
Spare some gold for a veteran?
you're doing!
Viren said you got here just before the execution. Must have been a lovely first sight. Yes? Don't even think about it.
I'm a little busy at the moment. I've got all sorts of errands to run.
Pardon me.
What is it, Elf?